Hey, what's up, guys? So in this video, I got myself a 24 kill solo win on Warzone. And honestly, I'm really surprised that I won this game with that many kills because as you guys just saw, I ended up dying right at the beginning in this one. Usually when I die right at the beginning like that, I usually back out of the game, but this one I decided to stick it through. This gameplay is probably one of the most all over the place solo Warzone wins that I have ever gotten because even after dying right at the beginning, but winning the gulag, I ended up dying again later on in this game. But because of the new jailbreak feature that they added during the start of season 4, I was able to come back once again. The timing of the jailbreak in this game was absolutely perfect because if it happened any later, I probably would have just backed out instead of waiting for the potential jailbreak to happen. And other than that, that's all I really have to say about this gameplay. The jailbreak really saved this win for me in the end of the game. Hope you guys do enjoy the gameplay, and as always, thank you guys for watching the video. Bro, there's literally no good guns anywhere. There we go. There's two people here. Somebody's downstairs too. That's not the guy we just heard parachute over here. Gonna take like 10 years, but we shall head this way. Definitely thought this guy was landing in. Natalie being nice, hell no. She's turned a new leaf, Waver. Just turned a new leaf. Really wish there was a buy station up here. There was a second guy when we still had our UAV, but he could be anywhere by now. He's like somewhere over there. Wait, what? I thought it wasn't gonna let me go through. Oh my goodness, the turn radius. I will not comment on your driving skills because I'm nice. Well, thanks. Bruh. Thanks, bruh.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Eliminate them.
Ha ha ha.
I don't really know what that guy was thinking. I'm not trying to just hit people with cars, alright guys, I swear. I'm trying to get normal kills. These dudes are just jumping in front of the car. Alright. I swear. Actually somebody on the roof of stadium. We'll go this way. Good job, trophy. Must have killed the guy that didn't have ghost. I'm here watching you be proud. Well, thank you, Waver. You should probably do your assessment though. But thank you, Waver. In perfect timing, man. Is this guy cheating? I don't know, that wasn't really enough to really tell. In perfect timing. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. I think he got killed by the guy that... No, he's still alive. Let's watch him for a second. Don't be suspicious. I'm gonna be suspicious just a little bit. He's definitely on keyboard and mouse for sure. Oh, there's a jailbreak. So dumb. I didn't leave me any plates. There's the sketchy AK guy. I think he was in that window right there. Oh. What? I came back for you, you buy station camper. Your voice kind of sounded like somebody that would bait a buy station, buddy.
What?
Scared the hell out of me too, Natalie. I just didn't say anything. Made me jump a little bit though, for sure. All right. This guy, I don't know what he's using, but it's like a really weird gun. It's doing a lot of damage per shot. I want the buy station, but he's just watching it.
Overhead.
eyes in the sky.
UAV entering the AO. Advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Mr. Bellister, thank you for the follow, dude. That guy over there is a sniper. Maybe this guy's not in here anymore. I highly doubt that, but... That's the sniper guy. Weird, so he did leave. Interesting. It kind of seemed like he wasn't going to leave when I was shooting at him. Shit, I didn't want to fall all the way off. You guys talking about booty flakes again? What in the world has gotten into you guys? Very interesting one. Definitely didn't think the car was gonna hit him. I don't even understand how the car hit him, to be honest. He was definitely behind that tree. There are some shots being fired. Where the fuck is the guy? Huh. We're just a tad bit quicker. We could have gotten two kills. There's no way to get on that roof. Maybe just making it to the building would probably be good. I think you can get on the roof of the lower part. I don't think there's a ladder for this one, though.
Check
Always forget that you can get on those. And he's an RPG spammer. This is such a weird final circle. I don't like it at all. Nobody's dying. Yes! Ladies and gentlemen.